I'm Fraser Cain, the publisher of Universe Today. Did you ever wonder how old the Earth is? Scientists estimate the Earth is 4.54 billion years old, the exact same age as the rest of the solar system. It's no coincidence since it's all formed from the solar nebula billions of years ago. In the early solar system, small particles of dust collected into larger and larger objects until there were many planetoids. These planetoids collided into one another, forming the Earth. So how do we confirm the Earth is 4.54 billion years old? It's surprisingly hard to tell. We believe the oldest rocks on Earth are 4 to 4.2 billion years old, and plate tectonics are constantly resurfacing the planet, hiding the evidence. In the past, scientists have come up with an assortment of creative ways to determine the age of the Earth. Benoît de Maillet was a French anthropologist in the 17th century who noticed fossils high up in the mountains. He guessed that those areas were once covered by oceans, and so calculated that it would take 2 billion years for the oceans to evaporate to their current levels. William Thomson, also known as Lord Kelvin, assumed that the Earth was once a ball of molten rock, the same temperature as the Sun. He calculated that it would take between 20 and 400 million years for the Earth to cool to its current temperature. Charles Darwin calculated that a chalk formation in England would have taken 300 million years to weather to its current state, setting a minimum age for the Earth. Darwin's son, George, assumed that the Moon formed out of the Earth and drifted to its current location, taking at least 56 million years to reach its current distance. Astronomer Edward Halley assumed that the salinity of the oceans explained the age. Based on the amount of salt flowing into the ocean from rivers, he estimated that it would take 80 to 150 million years for the oceans to reach their current state of salinity. Each of these ideas was totally wrong, but I admire their creativity and their ability to produce an attempt to test theories with only a fraction of the knowledge and equipment available today. Modern science eventually provided a method for determining the age of the Earth by using meteorites. Scientists can tell the age of space rocks by measuring the ratios of trace radioactive isotopes. No matter the origin of the meteorites, they're all the same age, 4.54 billion years old. And now we know that everything in our solar system was formed from the same time from the same primordial solar nebula. The age of the Earth, just like the meteorites and everything else in the solar system, is 4.54 billion years old. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Now make sure you click subscribe on our YouTube channel over here. And maybe you've still got some questions about space and astronomy, like this one or that one. And if you don't see the question you're looking for, then send me an email at info@universetoday.com.